Kendra Wilkinson dyes hair brunette after filing for divorce from Hank Baskett. By Jillian Ruffo, People. Kendra Wilkinson is finding her new self in the wake of her divorce from estranged husband Hank Baskett. The Kendra on Top star, who announced earlier this month that she had filed for divorce from Baskett after 9 years of marriage, is going for a new look as a newly single woman. After tweeting Wednesday she was 90% sure that she was planning on darkening her hair to brown, the star revealed her new, dark look, a major change from the bright blonde hair we've always known her to have. Been wanting to experiment like this for a long time and here it is. So excited for this change but I'll always stay true to my roots, Wilkinson captioned a series of her hair transformation on Instagram Thursday. Kendra's new look was courtesy of colorist Jaffra Bryant and stylist Angelo Rivera. Prior to the reveal, Wilkinson explained the necessity for the makeover. Refresh button being pushed at the moment, Wilkinson said. Time for a change. Time to have a different outlook. Time to let go of the past and embrace new. Related. Must see celebrity hair changes. Refresh button being pushed at the moment. Time for a change. Time to have a different outlook. Time to let go of the past and embrace new. Kendra Wilkinson, at Kendra Wilkinson, April 26, 2018. The 32-year-old mother of two shared an Instagram story from Salon Benjamin on Thursday afternoon, just before the process began. Time to say goodbye to my blonde for the first time ever. She said in the video. She added at the end, it's time to enter the dark side. On live, at Kendra Wilkinson will become brunette. Soon, the result. But, always fabulous. pic.twitter.com/0nuofk5, Pauline, at Pauline F., April 26, 2018. Despite filing for divorce earlier this month, Wilkinson is still living with Baskett, 35. He hasn't moved out of the house, an insider tells People. I wouldn't rule out a reconciliation. She doesn't have a plan right now.